He's saying that you must be thinking of a lot of other things now. It's the Chad rule, they're calling it, the change in celebrations. What do you have in mind in place of going to the ground or using props?
This year is going to be a very exciting year. I know they're trying to take away some...